Arbelita a radio pulse so she can home in on the blimp. To do that, I'll need you to get on top of four very tall towers. They are too big to climb and too tall to jump up normally.
What's this all got to do with this thing you've got me wearing?
It's an experimental mega jump pack. By pressing the R2 button, you'll perform a huge jump, so be careful.
All right, sounds like fun.
Come on. grab the gun. We've got a bird to take down.
That's not flirty chit-chat. Coming, guys. Hold on.
This is Grim. 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 My life is literally flashing before my eyes. Literally.
Body, Neela, but you're still the low-down backstabbing coward we've beaten time and time again. This won't be any different.
Be brave while you can, Cooper. I might not have the immortality born of pure hate, but I feel something. Some power growing within me.
Oh,
We did it.
Right on.
It's an emotional moment.
Die, insects, die! My hate will smash you.
Watch out. That thing's still kicking.
Lagla mentioned something about a hate chip. It sounded like the source of her power.
If we remove it, she might stop attacking.
Then let's do a little open head surgery. I'll pry open that beak so that Bentley can go to town with his bombs.
She's about to explode! Ah! My glasses!
What? Bentley! I'll save you!
Pick me up! I can't walk!
Come on, Sly! Let's get out of here!